In this day and age of, you know, trying to get the most quality for the lowest price for our patients, it's really important to look at your data. And it's really important to look at the data, understand the best practices. Tableau has made us folks in healthcare be able to understand our data and not have to wait to understand it. We can understand it today. We really wanted a self-service model. The folks in IT really didn't want to be the report writers, nor should they be. From an IT perspective, we can put the tool where it belongs in the hands of the folks that use the data and know the data. We rolled out to each department to one or two analysts to start off with. As more and more folks, you know, find out about it, we get more requests for licenses. We also purchased a Tableau server, and that's really our BI portal for the enterprise. So at UCI, Tableau is our BI solution. We're dealing with patients, we're dealing with patients' lives, and it's really, really important that you know what's happening at the moment that it's happening or a little bit before. 30 days doesn't do you a lot of good. So with Tableau, we've been able to, you know, generate near real-time visualizations, which provides us the data we need to, you know, better serve our patients. Being able to bring the data, push it back to the organization so they know what's going on, you know, in near real time, they're able to take care of those problems as they come up. You know, you can't lose here. This is a win-win for everybody. I look better, our team looks better. IT is, you know, becomes superstars.